Hey, I'm Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music, and it is your 30 best cover songs of all time. And up next is a song that was originally recorded by the group called The Guess Who back in 1970, American Woman. The song was recorded again, or covered, by Lenny Kravitz in 1998. There we go. Let's take a listen. That is a fun song. Oh, it's very guitar heavy, and I love that. He's killing it on that guitar. I heard like parts of the song. Of course, I heard the American Woman part or whatever. I'm pretty sure it's probably like commercials or something like that, but I've never heard the song completely through. But yeah, I like it. It was really good. It was really fun to listen to too. And I like his voice. I like the style of it. I love the vibe of it. It just makes you feel like you can't sit still listening to it. And I love stuff like that too. So yeah, I put it in my phone, of course. Let me know if the Guess Who did it better. Let me know. Is it the original or the cover? Original, cover. Original recipe or cover? Let me know which one you prefer better. Put it down in the comments below, please. And thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support the channel, you can click on the link in the description below to my Patreon, where you can watch videos there, back by YouTube, and speak to me directly. Also, if you want to support the channel, you can purchase t-shirts and mugs. The link to my store is in the description below as well. And if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. American woman, stay away from me. That was so good.